first one is just wingtips. A little bit more. Tail blanks.
A little bit more.
PayPal has a, it's a triangular.
Headlights.
That's the mode I like to be in the most.
Yeah, because you said, because you said that backlight blinds you.
Yeah, the back one's kind of a little bit too much. So that's the pretty much. If I just set up this mode as the mode that it works, I'd be fine.
Yeah. You should look up that video on putting in the mix for the backup light. Then it only comes on. You dial it so far. Till you get to this point,
yep.
And then when you flip the backup, that light comes on.
Yeah, I remember you talking about that. Yep. See, I don't like on the red wingtip light. I'd rather just have bright red or blinking red.
Yeah.
The red with the blinking white kind of, it's not bad, I mean, you can see it, but I don't prefer it. See how it's just, you don't really see a whole lot there.
Yeah, just see a big white light in the back.
Yep, but when I come around this way.
Yeah, now you really pick them up.
Yep. Needs a little different, I mean when you're underneath it. It's kind of a little, you don't really see a whole lot of lights until you come around.
Yeah.
So I'm going to change that.
Could even stick an easy light on somewhere.
Right, yeah, I've got some there. We'll put them on. This, you really don't see anything from behind. Underneath and in front.
Skeeters are out now.
Yeah. I'm going to probably bring it down at this point. See how it's really super bright this way.
Uh-huh. When it's going away, there's only one light.
Yeah, there's only the tail light. And if I put it in a different mode, right, it really tells you the difference in those turbo timbers and the RV8 and the other ones from Flex that have the body lights up.
Yeah.
I mean, it's like a Christmas tree, but you go this way, and
yeah, like right there.
Yeah.
There's only that big black, big yeah, bright light on the back.
Yeah, and then if I dial it down a little bit,
you get a blinky.
So it's just a tail light, but I turned it all on. That backup light just blinds you. It's yeah, like at just the right angle that it's, it sucks.
So how's the front?
Front's lit up like a Christmas tree when it's coming at you. It's just when it's flying away from you, all you see is one bright light on the back.
Yeah, it's like a flashlight up front. It just flying away, and at a lot of, and like when I'm taking off, I have one light in the back, and it kind of blinds you, so you don't really see the wings. So,
and it's hard to tell orientation when you're flying away like that.
I mean, you think, I mean, that's pretty bright, but you go, I think part of it is that the way those wingtips are, the way they're swooped up a little bit, you just can't see it as much. And then if I turn it down, turn that reverse light off, I think think the wingtip lights, I'm going to replace those with just green blinking and red blinking. A little bit brighter. And I might put a strip on there. The tail, that one tail, the blinking's fine. But it's...
sit back like this
and see how bright that reverse light is. Oh yeah, that thing is crazy bright. It's cool, it's scale, but as far as flying from our point of view, so turn it out, nothing. I mean, that's
nothing. Is there a control board on here?
Lights go to one control board, so I can separate and unplug lights.
And do you know what the bulb there?
Yeah, I have to look it up. I'm not sure. It's running off of receiver power. Mm-hmm. Not much there.
Is it my A10?
Even on the timber, I have 3 watts.
That's got a million lights in it.
That's like a disco club. And it's also got the interior light. I mean, the wingtip ones are nice, but man, they blind the crap out of you.
It'd be nice if you had something more forward, because I saw when you were landing, it's kind of hard to see.
Yeah, it is very hard to see.
It's not the best. My RV8, all the wings glow, the whole body glows, everything glows, and it's got, I put easy lights on it and everything, so it's a lot, it works a lot better. This is not the best plane to fly at night.
These are more focused or wide, beamed.
Like you need a light strip across that wing.
Yeah, that wouldn't be bad. A red and a green light strip, you know, even if it was kind of tucked. But yeah, that wouldn't be bad. Well, imagine if they had those droop snoops as light up,
mm-hmm.
made out of them, you know, something that would actually glow.
That would have been cool. I guess they figured they were going to break a lot.
Don't jinx me. it's more hangar rash than breaking anywhere else.
All it takes is one time picking it up by those.
Yeah,
that's, snap them in half.
Mm-hmm. They're right, Lindsay.
I think that's why they were doing the video on the proper way to pick up your Draco.
So what options do you have, Matt?
Oh, on the lights? So, there's the first.
Just navigation.
Yeah, navigation. The next one that pops up is the tail blink. Next one should be this. Yep, all the bright lights. Then what happens is the two lights underneath that are white, they blink. See, they're solid now. The next step should, they should, okay, so actually it gets those blank.
Oh yeah, inside, yeah.
That's not a bad one there.
And I mean, the blinky one's lit up on the front.
Yeah. That's another one that just blinds the crap out of you. And then the next one, I think you got a little bit more blinking.
Yeah, you got the top light goes on.
And that's, the only thing you can do is you go from those blinking with reverse to this one. That's the most lights right there. That's basically everything on.
No way of taking that center light and unblink it?
Yes, I believe.
Which is like a headlight? Having that a solid light would help.
Yeah, just like the timbers.
Yeah. I'm sure the board is probably what's causing it to blink.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's so, in one of the blinking slots probably.
Yeah. I could probably reverse put it on something else. I'm
I can match it up to the outboard.
Yeah. It seems like it's, see those, the two under the wings and that front one are all in the, probably the same size.
Yeah.
Because I can't turn them. They're...
You could switch the nose light with the side red and green light.
True, yeah. I could get the red and green light to blink instead of those and have those just on. Because the red and green aren't blinking right now.
But it should.
Technically.
Yeah.
That is so cool looking. There's a little dash light in there.